Welcome. In this video, we'll show you how to install your SmartBoard MX V3 and V3 Pro. Begin the installation of your SmartBoard MX V3 series interactive display by finding the illustrated instructions in the box. You can also download these instructions from the Smart Technologies support site. This installation video shows the installation of the 86-inch display. The procedures for the 55, 65, and 75-inch displays differ slightly, and those differences are covered in the illustrated instructions. The SmartBoard MX V3 comes with a wall mount. Before you install the wall mount, consider the type of installation and the average height of the people who will use the display. The standard installation height is 55 inches, or 140 centimeters, from the floor to the center of the viewing area. Attach two of the display's antennas. Loosen the screws that secure the wall mount to the display brackets and remove the wall mount. Don't remove the screws completely. Follow the illustrated instructions for installing the wall mount. Be sure to use the correct hardware for the type of wall. After you've secured the mount to the wall, get another person to help you lift the display onto the wall mount. Tighten the screws that secure the display to the wall mount. Make sure the screws are snug, but be sure not to over-tighten them. Connect the power cord to the back of the display. Plug the other end of the power cord into an outlet. Put the batteries in the remote. Place the pens in the magnetic pen tray on the front of the display. Attach the third antenna. Use an Ethernet cable to connect the display to a network with internet access. After the display is turned on, it can download and update system software. Find the power switch and flick it on. The power switch is located in different places on the different sizes of display. See the illustrated instructions for more information. Configure the IQ system software by following the on-screen setup instructions. If you didn't connect an Ethernet cable to the display, connect the display to a Wi-Fi network with internet access to allow the display to download and apply system software updates. To update the system software manually, open Settings, tap Software Updates, and then tap Check for Updates Now. The display will download the update and then install it. You can also download system software updates from Smart's website and update the display with a USB drive. There are a number of ways to connect a computer to your display. You can connect video and USB cables from the computer to the connector panel on the bottom and side or the front connector panel. To connect a computer with just a single cable, use a USB Type-C cable to connect the computer to the side or front connector panel. To take advantage of all the display's interactive abilities, install smart product drivers and software on the connected computer. You can also download and install smart notebook software from smarttech/downloads and install it on computers you connect to the display. If you have a SmartBoard MX V3 Pro display, it comes with a license for Smart Meeting Pro software. Visit smarttech.com/downloads to download Smart Meeting Pro. Your SmartBoard MX V3 series interactive display is ready to use. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel and visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.